This hefty chair has nearly broken after hitting the wall.
Could one man even lift it?
At Cambridge, I was captain of the rugby team. It was no place for weaklings.
After colliding with the wall, this chair is all but in pieces.
Thank you.